Stay away from windows, doors and outside walls. If you are on the highway and cannot avoid the tornado, seek shelter in a ditch or ravine. For details, visit www.emergencyalert.alberta.ca or stay tuned to local media.
Earlier this evening, powerful winds and large hail have also been reported in the area, bringing down power to the eastern portion of the community. If you come across a downed power line, you need to contact Fortis immediately. Also, while the tornado warning has been lifted for the town of Taber, it is still in effect for the MD of Taber near Vauxhall and Hayes and the county of 40 Mile, including Exicombe, Aden, Kennedy, Cooley, and Foremost. Alberta Emergency Alert is warning anyone in those areas to seek shelter in a basement or reinforced structure. If you're on the highway in the area, you're also strongly encouraged to find shelter immediately. Country 95 News will continue to provide updates on the situation. For up-to-the-minute updates, follow Country 95 on Twitter. It's labeled at Country 95. You can also call our newsroom at 403-329-6397.